Obamburumai. A tongue twister for some, but a name that's on everybody's lips ahead of this year's Golden Eagle. He will become the first Japanese runner to contest the $10 million feature. After just five starts, he owns three wins, two at group level and a group one placing. But is the best yet to come? Japan have successfully executed hit and run missions on Australia's best races for years. Can they add the Golden Eagle to that list?